There is no better way to see the Caribbean. There's no better way to see Bora Bora, Tahiti. There's no better way to see this stuff than on a sailboat. And luckily, Sunsail Yachts is everywhere.
We got to our place by a very gracious lady who picked us up in the Sunsail van. I think we're heading for the boat. She was super strong, by the way. She lifted luggage over her head that I could barely do. And drove us to Sunsail, where we were greeted by Sophia, and she gave us a rundown of the whole boat.
I want to show you inside first, water pressure, engine battery, water level, the fridge unit. When you leave the marina, you put everything off.
She's very professional, and I thought she did an excellent job.
Good deal.
They got us our dinghy and some other provisions that we had ordered.
The Sunsail folks brought us our food.
Peanuts, peanut butter, crackers, cheese, yogurt, hamburgers, got everything.
And rum and wine and juice and bread, French bread, so we're all set.
Provisions all came out the way they were supposed to, and actually they were very good.
So when you take a pass, for example, if you go to Bora Bora, you go out here, mm-hmm. you have red on your starboard and red on your port side when you go out. So I recommend you for tonight, you can go in the bay here at the end. It's called Hameni Bay, and you have a good restaurant in the village.
We just left the harbor in Raiatea, and we're heading over to, where are we heading?
I'm going to Iloilo. First night in snorkeling.
It's been an amazing sail. We've had lots of wind. As you can see behind me, we're moving pretty good if you look at the dinghy.
We had a great sailing day today. Really steady, good wind. Very few tacks to get where we needed to be.
We have to go to the other side of that big mountain right there to get to the awesome snorkeling.
What's occasion?
Occasion. This is occasion.
You mean vacation?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
You know, sometimes I think Cajuns are occasions. Well.
The light was leaving in the western sea. The children's laughter sang, skipping just like the stones in the voices. Echoed across the waves. It's getting late. And it was just another night with the sunset and the moonrise. Not so far behind to give us just enough light.
And ask around to find fun restaurants and good places to go. Activities are everywhere.
There are lots of resorts. Hotel Mara Mara, Mai Tai. This is the Intercontinental, Club Med. It's like a paradise. And it's really beautiful. Look at this pool.
We're on a tour. And we're going to the vanilla farm.
This place is the place where we're drying the vanilla.
And the whole place smells like vanilla.
And then the oyster farm. They get a nucleus out of the Mississippi River, cut open the oyster bag, put the nucleus in there, close it up, close the oyster up, put it in the water. 2 years later, they have a pearl.
It's like a baby coming out of a person.
It's like a baby coming out of a person.
We were born before the wind, also younger than the sun. Yeah, the bonnie boat was won as we sail into the mystic.
This is Dolphin Cove, where some mornings there's hundreds of dolphins. So we came right around the whole island of Raiatea. It took us about an hour and a half and anchored here, but there's no dolphins. So we went diving this morning.
Oh, yeah. Oh my God, that was a good one.
Woo!
Whoa!
Whoa!
And now I'm taking a Tahitian shower. It's good stuff.